In this video, we will discuss Java error code 1603 Windows 11. We will show you quick methods and steps you have to use to fix this problem, and make sure to watch the complete video so that you can understand which methods and steps you have to use to fix your problem. So watch the complete video. Method 1. Remove Java from environment variables. Do a right click on Windows icon, select Run. Here you need to type a command sysdm.cpl, click on OK. Here you need to click on Advanced tab. Now select Environment Variables. You will see the username of Java, select it and click on Delete. Once you delete it, click on OK, apply and OK, and restart your PC to check if that helps you to fix your problem. Method 2. Clean boot. As you're getting a problem that your Java is not installing on your PC, it's required for you to do a clean boot, because there could be a possibility that third-party application might be blocking Java to install on your PC. So you need to perform clean boot. Do a right click on Windows icon, select Run. Here you need to type ms config, click on OK. Here click on Services, check the box here, hide all Microsoft services. Disable all the services running in the background, click on Apply and OK. Afterward, you will get an option to restart your Windows 11 PC or Windows 10 PC. Simply restart your PC and that will help you to fix your problem. Method 3. Disable Antivirus. There could be a possibility that Antivirus might be blocking your Java to install on your PC. So you need to disable that third-party antivirus you have on your PC, like Norton, McAfee or any other antivirus. Click on this arrow, you will see the icon of antivirus in here. Do a right click. Here you will get an option to disable that third-party antivirus. Just turn off that antivirus for next 1 hour, and afterward you need to disable the Windows security as well. So double click on Windows security. Here click on virus and threat protections. Now click on manage settings. You need to turn off all of these options. If nothing works for you, then follow our method 4. Uninstall completely and reinstall it. Open any browser you have, Microsoft Edge or Google Chrome. Click on Open. Here you need to type Geek Uninstaller. Search for it. You can see this website. Click on it. Click on Download and click on Zip. This will start installing on your PC. After installing, open the file. Open the Geek. Here click on Yes. You can see the Java 8 update 431. Select that and select uninstall. Click on yes. Now click on close. It usually deletes all the files from the registry as well. Now open up the Microsoft Edge browser and type download Java. Click on download. Now scroll it down and again click on download. If you have already downloaded the Java, then you can open your file explorer and go to your download folder and double click on Java setup. Click on yes and install the Java on your PC. That's all for today. Meet you in next video.